regulation further goes on to say, so look, we understand that we're asking you to put do not sell or share my personal information button there. We understand that we've asked you to also put an opt out of sensitive information button there. And we understand that there are real estate issues on your web pages. And so in order to make that a little bit easier, you can combine the link.